Now with a closer look, this is WRTV Spotlight.
Job seekers are looking for a great fit, so temp to hire positions are popular right now. Spherion Staffing and Weaver Popcorn know it's true. Kevin Kenny joins us with fresh openings at Weaver Popcorn. And welcome, Kevin.
Thank you, Laura. We currently, yes, have several positions available at Weaver Anson, our Whitestown facility. We have production support positions. We have machine operator positions. We have material handler positions. Across all three of our shifts, primarily on third shift and first shift, as well as second shift. And we've got an exciting opportunity coming our way.
Well, I know you're gearing up for this tin pack project. What's happening with that?
Our tin pack project is a 12-week opportunity for folks to earn a little extra holiday money. It will be starting on August 31st. It'll be ending the second week of December. A great opportunity for folks to pick up a little extra shopping money and also have time to spend it before the holidays.
Thanks, Kevin. Sounds like a great project. Shelby Williams joins us from Spherion Staffing. So as a Spherion employee, would this be considered a seasonal or attempt to hire position?
Both. TinPack is seasonal, so it's about a four-month-long project. The rest of our positions are temp to hire, but we have had folks from TinPack last year that did a great job, and they are still here with us.
What's the best way to apply and get started today?
Going to our website at spherion.com/apply, or you can call or text our office number in Lebanon at 765-535-6010.
Well, thanks so much, Shelby, and to Kevin. You can see if Spherion Staffing and Weaver Popcorn are a great match for you by applying today. You can go online at spherion.com/apply or pick up your phone to call or text at 765-535-6010. I'm Laura Kirtley. Thanks for watching WRTV Spotlight.